Camorley away for Roberts. Here he is looking lively to Morris. This is good build-up. It's very flat passing. Now Goodwin puts the foot down. Lord Bryson has scored for the Bulldogs. Bryson Goodwin has put the afterburners on. And I don't think he's down Lord Temple, won't be. Save Lord Bryson right there. There seems a bit of magic about that run.
Here's Camorley, a show and go down the left side, Goodwin and score. Bryson Goodwin goes in for the 12th try of the year from memory. Bryson Goodwin, what a play he's been. Finished off a wonderful play by Camorley. He can pay a lot of money for Bryson, but he's adding some zeros.
Goes away, Camorley, in for Bryson.
Faithful.
Keating just puts it high. Wes has got some work to do. He can't do it. And Bryson Goodwin has stolen the ball out of the air and stolen the lead for the Dogs. I told the world one day I would pay it back. Say it'll take the leg. Record it so that one day I can play it back. But I don't even know if I believe it when I'm saying that. Y'all starting to creep in every day. It's just so gray and black. Hope I just need a ray of that. Cause no one sees my vision when I play it for them. They just say it's whack. But they don't know what dope is. And I don't know if I was awake or asleep when I wrote this. All I know is you came to me when I was at my lowest. You picked
short
me up.
Short side right, last tackle. Wide. Away to Goodwin. They're lined up inside. It's Josh Morris.
Injury to make his debut as Hodkinson comes across to Stan. He's got a pass around the back. Good hands. Goodwin from Manuel Stanley. The ball comes back to Josh Morris. Morris.
Me put him out of options. There's nothing else I can do.
Yeah.
absolutely brilliant. Not only for this fan, this will take.
At 2020, with under five to go, Bryson Goodwin was asked to emulate the famous deeds of previous match-winning wingers in blue and white.
He gets it! The Bulldogs in front!
And endured 63% of possession as Goodwin converts. 10 away from their own line. Goodwin, reach both markers, reach Gareth Ellis, reach another Bradskin, in and around by Ryan, gets away from Goodwin.
Goodwin's coming through! Goodwin has scored for Canterbury!
Oh, here we go.
Goodwin has scored for Canterbury!
Look out.
He was pursued by Jamie Lyon, but he's out-sprinted him.
Look out.